Control F or Find may be the most underused key combination on the computer. You probably know that you can press Control F in a Google Doc, Word Doc, Google Spreadsheet, or elsewhere to simply type in a few characters and instantly locate the first occurrence of that string, either pressing Enter to move to the next or using this box to manage things. I'm now closing it. But did you also know that you can go to a web page and rather than scrolling to search, Control F, a few letters of what you're looking for, and suddenly you've found it without relying on your eyes? Additionally, how about somewhere like Drive? I could do a basic search, find out that I still have not located what I'm looking for, Control F, search to narrow it down even further, and I'm highlighting the other items that I want, including this over here because this is a web page. So it's simply dealing with finding any occurrence of that string on the web page. Try it out.